So the field has really been working on these genomic vaccines and therapies for the better part of 10 years or more. What's happened, obviously, with the last few years in the development of the COVID vaccines has really been catalyzing what really should have or would have been 10 years of further development and validation, and compressing that into two or less in some cases. We're seeing the regulatory landscape changing very quickly for our customers. Now with, most people on Earth having received a lipid nanoparticle drug and regulators around the world now having looked at these before, we're seeing more and more sophistication in the questions they're being asked, in the controls they're expected to have. And so by introducing the new system, we can really meet those needs and come alongside our customers to support the kinds of questions they're going to be asked and the kind of expectations that regulators are going to have.
One of the things we're seeing is that diversification into applications such as gene editing, the oncology space, the protein replacement space, that's driving a diversity of manufacturing scales, a diversity of pipelines. So looking at a platform that is both flexible, robust, can work with that diverse pipeline is going to be critical to enable this space going forwards.
The NanoAssemblr commercial formulation system will be the first of its class, fit for purpose, clinical and commercial manufacturing platform for making nanoparticle-based genomic medicines.
It's seamlessly scalable and robust from the early research through to now that GMP manufacturing environment, especially as the diversifying clinical pipeline comes through. This is going to enable it to be accelerated through to market.
And with this newest system, we can offer them really a very fast way to do that, and really the fastest way.
We set out to develop the system so that we could better support them in a more regulated space.
Competitor systems on the market tend to be customized solutions that require more effort to put into your facility, or they are systems that are not built for purpose for producing lipid nanoparticles and have to be modified to try to perform that function. The system we have made is dedicated for lipid nanoparticle formulation and takes care of that work for you.
And so it's going to change the manufacturing space by really enabling people to move faster, enabling them to proceed with less risk, and enabling them to not have to worry about working around the technology, but rather working with the technology. The idea behind the system has always been to create the fastest and most seamless way for a program to go from the lab bench through process development and into the clinic and into GMP manufacturing.
The next gen platform relies on our fundamental platform technology that allows us to scale from small scale to large scale with exquisite control over the time and spatial components of the mixing process.
Whether that's formulating microliters, doing very early discovery, or formulating continuous flow hundreds of milliliters per minute, making thousands of liters of a drug. NextGen is the only technology that can go between all of those scales without significant process redevelopment at every stage.
One of the biggest challenges in the development of the commercial formulation system was trying to balance the requirements of hazardous location rated equipment and single-use consumables suitable for the GMP production of medicinal product.
Yeah, some customers have responded saying we've really listened to what they've asked for. That's definitely been a challenge, sourcing and speccing components that will meet the rating requirements.
The commercial formulation system contains some unique features that really set it apart from other systems on the market. It has automated workflows that help guide you through the process of doing lipid nanoparticle formulation. It is a very simple system for someone to use and put into their production line.
So we believe with genomic medicine, the future is really one where therapies and vaccines are designed rather than discovered. We think this is an exciting time to be introducing this system because many of our clients are really at the cusp of entering those pivotal phases of process development and ultimately clinical manufacturing.
The future of genomic medicine is extremely bright, It's a field whereby the genomic medicine toolbox of being able to turn off disease-causing genes or express proteins that are missing or not working, or teach the immune system about a given pathogen, or even able to go in and edit a person's genome to solve a significant disease challenge there. All of these technologies enable immense capability in medicine, and they're all being unlocked at the same time. And the creativity of the field is tremendous, and the future will just see, a tidal wave of new technologies, new medicines reaching patients, being able to solve disease in ways that we never thought possible before.